Hi students, today we are going to discuss about the basic functions of management. Let me introduce the concept of management first. Management is the art of getting things done through others by directing their efforts towards the achievement of predetermined goals. Management is essentially bringing together the human, monetary, physical, and information resources within an organization towards the achievement of objectives of an organization. According to Peter Drucker, management is a multi-purpose organization that manages a business and manages managers and manages workers and works. The following are the functions of management. They are planning, organizing, directing, staffing, and controlling. The basic functions of management are shown in this screen. The basic functions of management are planning, organizing, staffing, directing, and controlling. Let us see the functions of management one by one. The first function is planning. Planning. A plan is a course of action. It is an exercise in problem solving and decision making. Planning is a basic function of management. It deals with chalking out a future course of action and deciding in advance for the achievement of predetermined goals. According to Coons O'Donnell, planning is deciding in advance what to do, when to do, and how to do. It bridges the gap from where we are and where we want to be. Planning is a predetermined course of action and achieve desired goals. Planning is a systematic thinking about ways and means for the accomplishment of predetermined goals. Planning is necessary to ensure proper utilization of human and non-human resources. It is all pervasive and an intellectual activity. It also helps in avoiding confusion, uncertainties, risks, wastages, etc. The second function is organizing. Next process is organizing. Organizing is the process of bringing together physical, financial, and human resources and developing productive relationship among them for the achievement of organizational goals. According to Henry Fayol, to organize a business is to provide it with everything useful or its functioning, that is, raw material, tools, capital, and personals. To organize a business involves determining and providing human and non-human resources to the organization structure. Organizing as a process involves identification of activities, classification of grouping of activities, assignment of duties, delegation of authority, and creation of responsibility. Coordinating authority and responsibility relationships. The elements of organizing are shown in this screen. Identification of activities, classification of grouping of activities, assignment of duties, delegation of authority and creation of responsibility, and coordinating authority and responsibility relationships. The third function is staffing. Staffing. Staffing is the function of manning the organization structure and keeping it manned. The main purpose of staffing is to put the right man in the right job. According to Coons and O'Donnell, the managerial function of staffing involves manning the organization structure through proper and effective selection, appraisal, and development of personnel to fill the roles designed in the structure. The staffing function involves six elements. They are manpower planning, recruitment, selection and placement, training and development, remuneration, performance appraisal, promotions and transfer. The elements of staffing are shown in this screen. Manpower planning, recruitment, selection and placement, training and development, remuneration, performance appraisal, promotion and transfer. The fourth function is directing. Directing is a part of managerial function which actuates the organizational methods to work efficiently for the achievement of organizational purposes. Direction is that inert personal aspects of management which deals directly with influencing, guiding, supervising, motivating the subordinates for the achievement of organizational goals. Direction has the following elements: supervision, motivation, leadership and communication. The elements of directing are shown in this screen. They are supervision, motivation, leadership and communication. The fifth and last function is controlling. Controlling is the last function of management. Controlling implies the measurement of accomplishment against the standards and the correction of deviations, if any, to ensure the achievement of organizational goals. The purpose of controlling is to ensure that everything occurs in conformity with the standards. An efficient system of control helps to predict the deviations before they actually occur. According to Coons and O'Donnell, controlling is a measurement and correction of performance activities of the subordinates in order to make sure that the enterprise objectives and plans desired to obtain them as being accomplished. Therefore, controlling has the following steps: establishment of standard performance, measurement of actual performance, comparison of actual performance with the standards, and finding out deviations, if any. Last one, taking corrective actions. The steps in controlling are shown in this screen. They are establishment of standard performance, measurement of actual performance, comparison of actual performance with the standards, and finding out deviations, if any, and taking corrective actions. These are the five basic functions of management. Thank you.